Now, back to the rules. So this year, instead of the funny videos, instead of the nonsense and the goofiness and the whatnot, you're just going to get me saying the rules right to you. Very boring. So, can we all handle that? I like the sound of that no. All right, so we're going to start with rule number one because it seems like a place to start. Rule number one, students may not leave home base or their work site during camp. Now, that's pretty easy. We just, you just stay here. Roger, why is there music? Why is there lights? Roger. No, I said no music!
First rule, yeah, right here. Yeah, you know, it's super clear.
When you at FCWC, you know you gotta stay right here.
Don't leave home base or your work site during camp.
Cause you a city on a hill, and on a sin you gotta be a lamp.
No doctor, dentist, job running vacations or sports.
Not even for that championship or to go check out these warts.
Don't leave early, please you gotta exercise prudence.
So then there's full participation in camp safety, security, and fairness to the other students. Jesus loves you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Jesus loves you, hallelujah.
Woo!
Jesus loves you, hallelujah.
Woo!
And Josh is now gonna break dance.
And Josh is now gonna break dance.
And Josh is now gonna break dance.
Sunday night, away in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Stop.
What?
I said, we were back in my office. I said, there's one thing I want, Justin.
Dude,
don't do any songs.
Hey, what? You said I could sing songs.
I said, don't sing songs.
You're looking at me. When you say sing songs, I create a musical.
It's only fair.
My boy.
I said, don't sing songs. All right, that's enough. That's enough.
Yeah.
Please back away. There's no more songs. There's no possible way you have another song, right? Because this next rule, here, let me read this rule. It's about respecting property at home base and the work site. It's not like you can write a song about respecting home base.
Because you know I respect home base, no trouble. Respect home base, no trouble. Respect home base, no trouble. Respect home base, base.
Yeah, it's pretty clear what we're supposed to do. Treat home base and your work site with respect, you fool. Cause we're representing Jesus's love and grace and putting all his junk in all the right places.
Please no roughhousing, please don't karate chop. You know that ain't like Christ, come on, I'll make it stop. If you know someone bug, you don't beat them with a mop. Cause security will gladly end it, and that was your last shot.
Yeah, my mama, she told me she would throw me right down the pit.
Wow, 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 wow.
If I didn't leave a place cleaner than I found it.
You gotta clean it, you gotta clean
it. Yeah, I won't be no litter bug, old troublemaking punk.
Don't be a punk, don't be a punk.
If you are, then over you, I'm a dunk.
Oh! Because you know I respect home base, no trouble. Respect home base, no trouble. Respect home base, no trouble. Respect home base, 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 base.
My boy.
Killed it.
Killed it. Thank you.
Let's have a seat.
Oh.
Is that it? Are we done now? Let me please just keep going with the rules. How many of you are here tonight and you're not part of camp, you're a visitor? How many are there visitors out there? Well, were you a visitor? We have a visitor policy that says you need to sign in back at the visitor table. You can only come in here or in the gym or in that A hallway area. You can't go back to B and C hall in the rooms. If you're staying over in the East House, you cannot bring visitors over there either. Visitors need to sign in. What are you doing back? All right. I'm just going to keep going. All right, rule number four, there's no food allowed outside the gym. Now, the reason for that, and that means just not outside the gym, not just make sure it's not in the hallways or... Justin, what are you doing? You're eating Tostitos Hint of Lime? I'm literally doing an entire rule about not...
Hey!
Yes, it's true, I've been eating outside the cab.
Who are you singing to?
But you gotta know that I'm just a man. Why don't you forgive me?
Now get off the stage. Get off, please. That's horrible. Sit down. Oh my gosh.
I thought it was good.
I thought it was wonderful.
What is wrong with you? That was odd the way you touched me. I didn't like that. That was another thing we talked about. All right. I'm very confused about this, so I'm just going to keep going with the rules. I'm sorry. Rule number five, no phone calls from home base. Really, the only thing you should be doing if you need to talk to mom or dad or you get lonely, whatever, go out to Tiffany at home base. Tell her why you would like to call mom or dad, and she will or will not allow it, given her, you know, she's the judge of one. She's amazing. She's very nice, so if you need to call, that's fine. But please don't ask, like, your sidewalk club leaders or your site leaders or anybody, any other adults to use their phone. Just go back there. It's easy. Please don't ask your friend who brought their phone, because they shouldn't have brought their phone. Just make sure you go back there. I think, okay, we get to actually do the rules here. All right, finally. Now we're ready to have some fun. Rule number six, please don't boo. attend all sessions. So here's the deal. This what we're in. We call this the program or a session or whatever you want to call it. We start every morning, 7:30 in the morning. Woo! And that's after breakfast. 7:30, we come in here. We kick things off for the day. And then when you get back, 7:30 at night, we have another program. Tonight, we're starting early because we have a lot of things to do, like these amazing rules. So make sure you're in this room for the session. If you're sick, that's like the only reason you can't be at this session. So you just go back to the nurse. She's right out there beside home base. She would tell you, give you, you know, Robitussin for your tummy and make sure you're okay. But if you're out there and the security guys see you or you somehow forgot where this big giant room is, they will bring you back. They love you. They care about you and they want to not see you be lost all week. So. Make sure you're here. This is really nice. I'm glad I get to keep going. I guess they're done. So on to rule seven. Now this one is serious. No drugs, alcohol, or so.
No, guys, like for real, like no drugs, alcohol, or cigarettes. Like,
it's really inappropriate.
We're not even gonna write a song about it.
Oh like, my gosh.
That's stupid.
We didn't even write a song. No, it's bad.
Yeah, just, that's it.
Cool. Swag.
Honestly, wait. What? That's it? I mean, that was really lame.
What?
Like, you put all this work into the other things, and then, I'm not really a fan of you doing this, but that was just, like, boring and lame.
You see, it's because we don't put energy into drugs and alcohol.
That's right. We do not.
There we go!
You're right. Zero energy.
Well, that's a valid point, sir.
Thank you.
However, really I would just think that if you're going to go to the trouble and do all this, that you would prepare a little. Plan something.
Wait, are you saying we didn't prepare?
Yeah, I'm saying that wasn't prepared.
If we didn't prepare, then Roger, hit the video!
Hit the video.
Now our city is so great, but listen to Rule 8. There is no PDA. There is no PDA. No kissing or holding hands. Because you're the sign man. To keep focused on camp. To keep focused on camp. Just offer rejection. Public displays of affection that point us in the wrong direction. Keep the focus on your roles at camp. There's no displays of PDA. Tell your boyfriend to go away. Cause we don't want that display. Shake them off, shake them off. High five and handshake. And don't go on a date. Instead go eat some cake, 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 cake. Shake them off, shake them off.
That's just disturbing. Like, it's weird. It's not beautiful.
Good.
Hands up for Brenna and Jason. Yeah!
Yo, I went back out. Shout out.
It doesn't make it less disturbing. It doesn't. All right, let's keep going. These are supposed to take 5 minutes. Like, this is a 45-minute session. You're probably not even going to see the band tonight. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. There's just a lot of brain damage up here. I don't know. Here we go. Rule number 9. No showers before 5 a.m. So you have lights out at 11, shower, or no showers until 5 a.m. Use that time to, sleep. Do not wake up before 5 a.m. That is a hard and fast rule. I don't know what's down there before 5 a.m., but don't go in there. Please. You can get all the showers you'd like after 5 a.m. until you have to be in here at 7:30 in the morning. And when you get back from your work site, go ahead, take showers. But please, please, please don't wake up before 5 a.m.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey.
Friend.
You're just acting weird. I know you're going to do something. You might as well just do it.
Why would you have anything?
Well, I mean,
we're just here to listen to the rules.
Roger, hit the video.
Can you do the video?
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. I was too busy brushing up on my animal behaviors. Well, my name is Funkmaster Skizlet the 37th, and as you can probably tell by now, this is not The Walking Dead. Nobody has been eaten alive yet. So, what I wanted to talk to you about today is that there are no boys in the girls' rooms, and no girls in the boys' rooms. Now, this is a very important rule here, and I wanted you to be told a story by myself. The story goes something like this. When I was a little boy, I was raised in a farm in Kentucky. Now, I had to work my way up the corporate ladder to be where I am today. So there's that. Moving on, I realized that Flower City Work Camp has rules for a reason, and we must follow these rules with our utmost security and divergence and deliberacy and liberacy. Well, anyway, we have this saying here, and I will leave you with it. Well, I'll be a kitten's uncle.
I don't know. What is going on? Another video.
Get down to business to eat. all meals. Finish your spaghetti dinner and eat your banana peels.
You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but you can bet it before we're through. Mr. I'll eat all meals with you.
Hey, Noah, do you want to, like, get lunch or something? I don't know. Like,
seriously, dinner sometime?
An enjoyable time?
No.
Why would you single him out?
Why now?
I thought it was going to work.
Like, right now, you don't want to.
Okay.
Tranquil as a salad. Now it's time for kingdom. One, two, finish your meal.
Nice.
You are sure.
Energy and strength to rock, and later it'll turn to food. Somehow I'll eat all meals with you.
You, like fifth row back.
There, right there.
Yeah, like
pointing
you.
Out.
Why?
Seriously,
like, Thursday?
Lunch.
You want to get lunch?
It makes it weird when you point people out.
Lunch?
Why, man?
All right, we're getting this.
I've eaten this wonderful chow, but I'm going in for seconds. For with food restrictions, there's always alternatives. What's delicious? What's so wow? Oh no, my stomach still beckons. Fresh food and no preservatives. Eat the food.
30 times each bite.
Eat the food.
Stomach acid breaks it down real nice.
Eat the food.
Curacao.
And
your body digests the food.
Okay.
Yo, dope hit. That's good.
I didn't think you could get weirder or creepier, and then you start pointing at people. What? It's just weird to do that. You're like making everybody uncomfortable. All right, we're almost done. Rule 11, this is easy. No cell phones, you guys know that. You know you're... Is somebody on their cell phone?
Oh my gosh.
You literally are getting a phone call while I'm talking about no cell phones. It's not okay.
It's Adam.
Can I please have that? Just hand it to me. No, no. Could you at least silence it? I don't think you can. I really don't think you can. Just give me the phone. You can't have your phone, obviously. You can't have. I'm just going to confiscate this.
Yeah, obliterate it.
Yeah.
Okay, is this an iPhone 6?
Plus.
Ooh, a 6 plus. I'm just going to confiscate it for the whole time.
Yeah,
and
decimate it.
Literally, that's the opposite of confiscate.
Yeah, annihilate it.
I think you already said that.
Yeah.
I confiscate.
Break his phone, elate it.
Oh,
God, give me
no, 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 don't throw. Don't throw.
I saw a spider, man.
There was a spider on the phone. No, Adam, look, you can, like, bend it. It bends. You get, like, 10-degree bend on it. Oh.
That's an option.
Dude, this 6 Plus is so dumb.
No, that's an option on the iPhone 6.
Just, this is so awesome.
Okay.
How do you put it back together?
He ripped a mechanical device in half with his bare hands.
Yeah, go for it.
You can have this back, but I really feel like their standards are dropping. This is clearly made of foam.
Sorry.
Bye, Adam.
All right, guys,
buy you a new
guys,
one.
You ruined his phone. Get off the stage.
He shouldn't have.
Get off the stage.
He
that's
wasn't
enough.
Supposed to bring a phone.
But
that's not how we handle that situation.
Yes, it is.
It got handled.
You got to be a hero. You got to be a hero in those situations.
We did well. We were heroes.
You were not heroes. You broke the fake phone.
Okay, fine. I guess we'll leave.
Yeah.
Encore.
What's that?
No.
Oh, I don't hear
Please
anything.
Please don't call for an encore.
What? What do you hear?
You did that yourself!
Hey, quiet down! Jace!
You did that yourself.
Do you have anything prepared? Because I don't know if I do or not.
I mean, we haven't had anything prepared for the last 12 rules.
Yeah, I know.
I saw that in some of
them. We've been improvising the whole thing. Wait, let me just do something with my invisible pen. I wrote a rap, so like,
dude.
Can you give me a beat?
That'd be dope.
Cool.
See how it goes.
All right, let's hit this.
It may sound like a ringtone.
13th rule. It's almost here, guys. Don't worry. Oh, okay. Cool. Light. Oh, dope. All right. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. All right. These are not lyrics. Yeah. I'm back for the encore, talking about modesty to those other troubles. Now I'm on to my 13th. I'm the new Jay-Z. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to sit where you sit with all my Flower City and sitting in the front row. Yeah, I'm just in Joe Corner, rocking my swag. Yeah, I was dressing modestly, not wearing no shorts or underwear that you can see. Cruising down D Street in my minivan, riding so slow, screaming, Jesus, he is my man. I don't know the words right now, I'm coming. Give me a sec. Okay, it's coming. Say what up to Stack Boy, chilling with my girl Jill, sitting front row, Jeff and Josh give me high fives, dude I'm going crazy, Jason, my Alicia, tell by my onesie that I'm dressing modestly for
City,
yeah, alright,
Jesus Camp where we all live free, dress so modestly,
yeah,
Flower City,
yeah, Flower City, 706,
2015. Sent is our theme, Flower City,
okay. I'm back around two though, I be killing this bro, I be going harder than a blender that's on turbo. You should know I dress though, but I'm not dirty, rocking sweater vests like I'm slicking almost 30, not wearing yoga pants dude, that'd be kinda weird, but I could rock it, but I could throw a beard, t-shirt, mini shirt, juju shirt, I don't know, covering all your stuff to keep focus here on time. I'm getting there, guys, don't worry. Give me it.
Okay.
I'm coming, don't worry, I'm here. Welcome to Brown Crop, home for GFG, filter up the stage after it dripped up by me. End of the song, yeah, long live modesty, long live the king, yeah, we worship for
Flower City.
I knew those
Jesus
words!
Camp where we all live free.
I hate that for you.
Dress so modestly.
We broke Adam's phone!
Flower City.
Yeah!
2015.
Okay, we're
you
almost
know
done.
Scent is on
you
me.
Can laugh a little.
Flower City.
City.
Yeah.
All right, we out. We don't even need your applause. Let's roll out, bro.
Wow.
I gotta pop it back up there for the worship. All right, turn up.
Give it up.
Try to.
Well done. And those are the rules.